All right, get on up there, crazy girlfriend.
Whatever brought that up.
Get on the...
I can't get on those chairs either. It's like...
I mean, the chair would fall over.
You are.
The laser would be closer to the ground. I think we should just tip it and sit on it like as it lies.
Oh yeah, that would be a lot easier. Sat on that chair, I would be taller.
Yeah. I take so long to get off these. So,
I used to get in trouble at school because in the sewing room there were certain times when we had to be standing up and other times when we had to be sitting down.
Okay.
But because I was taller when I was sitting down on the chairs, they always thought I was standing up when I was supposed to be sitting. And yeah.
God. It's hard being a height challenged person.
Yeah.
Right. So, what's up?
As Phil said, I've been coming to this open mic since the beginning, and it's because I actually have a secret plan. There's a reason why I'm coming to these open mics.
I think I know.
Yeah, I have what started out as a poem but ended up kind of being a rap because Alfred Ladylike helped me make a backing track for it.
Cool.
So it's to explain my dastardly plan.
Alright. I mean, every good supervillain needs to, like, reveal their plans.
Where's the
saffron?
Where's the saffron?
I'm right here.
Good.
I can't see you.
I can see her. Oh, no.
Ready?
Right, then off you go.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
This is one thing that's lauded in the internet age. If I want to be applauded, I don't need to go on stage. I could write shit in my bedroom, gathering tweets and shares and likes. But despite it, I still have the gatherings known as open mics. Because fuck it, our creations need a community. And love is preparation, meaning opportunity. So when Crazy for Jane or Weird Al Yankovic come to town, and every good opening act mysteriously comes down with a synthetic disease to which I have immunity, I'll be ready to please, dropping rhymes for impunity.
Oh!
Because I'm a master of rhyme, I've got a master's degree, and my thesis was a rhyming dictionary. So I'll be rapping my ramps, and you'll be clapping your hands, and flapping your panties, so you happily plan to throw at fabulous fans, and I'll be nabbing their fans while they're crapping their pants.
That's all serious OG.